knowing that this movie was coming out, we weren't surprised when it was banned. The reason, though, was different from the past. The cult Ministry of Culture saying that it showed history from a Zionist viewpoint and forged historical events. And I was in a cinema in Cairo a few weeks ago, and the trailer for this movie, Exodus, came on, and I was shocked even seeing it then. And that's mainly because you might remember the movie Noah that came out a few years ago or recently, that showed another prominent biblical figure in that story. He's bringing all the animals and his family on a boat when God floods the world. And the reason that movie was banned was because it depicted a prophet. And in Islam, it is forbidden to show a prophet. So we expected this movie to be banned as well because it showed Moses, who was another prominent prophet in the Bible. But this reason has a lot of people wondering tonight here, Jim.
Well, specifically, the film is accused of suggesting the Jews built the pyramids.
That's right. And from Egyptologists who I've talked to for numerous occasions have said that just isn't any evidence that the Jews built the pyramids. What most likely it was Egyptians who during the off season when they weren't tending the fields would build these huge structures for the pharaohs. And from the evidence that is around the Great Pyramids, it shows that these people were taken care of. They were treated relatively well as someone who would be building this huge structure. And they say there's really no evidence to back up the biblical story, Jim.